and yet not to know it.
Amen.
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 Amen. You don't believe you come in quickly? All right. All right. You don't believe in reward?
All right. All right.
You don't believe you're going to pay every man according to his way? Somewhere.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
Somewhere.
That's a short second.
Yes, amen.
You understand?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
I mean, it's simple stuff.
Yes,
we preach and say, everybody just say, hold your hand up.
Mm-hmm.
And then four people hold their hand up out of 400.
Mm-hmm.
And then you do this, you extend the invitation, and nobody comes.
Amen.
And he said in this text, ain't no more elaborate system.
That's right.
Yeah.
Just a matter of coming to him.
Amen.
A matter of confessing, you see.
Oh, yeah.
A matter of, now we got access to God.
Right.
I'm not talking about the prison. I'm not talking about somebody who 4 years from now ain't gonna be worth nothing anyway. I'm not talking about somebody who, you know, who can be impeached or somebody who's in power today but gonna be out of power tomorrow. Yeah. But God.
Amen.
Amen.
So good.
Thank you.
And yet we live defeated lives.
Amen.
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 Yeah, we won't step. I can't get out there at night.
Yeah.
Mm. Uh-huh.
My Lord.
Just after you got saved, you stayed out all night.
All right. All right.
When God saved you, man, you can't come out at night.
Yeah.
Amen. All right.
God is faithful.
Amen.
God is able. You think God took care of you when you was out there drunk and walking all over the road and out all time of night, and then you don't come get saved, and then God can just leave you out there?
All right. Amen.
That's not faith. That's not faith. That's not faith.
Amen.
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 So in other words, you got to look at the whole picture. And it's one thing to say, I don't drive at night. It's people that don't drive at night, not a day, but they be here at night and day.
Amen.
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 And it's people that don't drive, but they get to ride to week appointments.
Oh, my God.
They get to ride to the food stamp office.
Amen.
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 They get to ride wherever else they want to go.
Yeah.
Child, we've been involved in the Bible. Not for church, but you're about to everybody. For work, you'll call more people to take you to work. You ain't going to trust in one or two people. You're going to make sure you got a solid ride.
Yeah.
It still go back to trust.
Amen.
It's still that saying that I don't trust that if I miss work, God can take care of me.
Yeah.
And I trust if I don't go to church, me and God, we cool like that.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord. And it's just a good time to, you know, kind of rethink it. And see where God's position never changed.
Amen.
And maybe his staff will change ours.
All right.
God been faithful all the time.
Yes.
Amen.
And if we can reward him with faithfulness.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Not just faith, not just having faith.
Amen.
But applying that
faith. Thank you.
The door is open tonight. You're here tonight. Amen.
Amen.